Okay, how to place a trade on Binance? Okay, I want to buy Dog now, Dog Coin, for instance. So you just open your Binance app. Once you open your Binance app, this is the first interface you see. So you click here. You click here. Market. Okay. Once you click on market, just watch. I click on market now. Then you search. You search for the coin here. You search for the coin here. So in this case, I'm searching for Dog USD. So you see, it has already shown the first one, Dog USDT. Alright. So all I'll do, I'll just tap on it. Once I tap on it, you will see buy and sell below here. You see buy and sell. So either which one I tapped, it will bring me to the zone where I can actually move from one this into the other. So I'll just click on buy. Once I click on buy, it will now bring me to this space. Now this is where I'm not buying Dogecoin, and I'm using USDT to buy Dogecoin. But right now I don't have anything in this account. Okay. So let's assume you have $100 here. This is where your total value will show. If you have $100 USDT, this is where it will show. Okay. This is what you're gonna do. You can decide to say, okay, you're using 50%, 75%, or 100%, or 25% of $100 you have. But if you just want to type the amount you have in mind, let's say you just want to use $60 to buy, you say, you just click here. This is this place, total, this place. That's where you type. So watch. So I type $60 now. So if I should buy $60 worth of Dogecoin at this current value, you see what this is, current value of Dogecoin trading at 0.2478531. Alright, remember the market is not stable, it's moving. This is the current rate, is going up and going down. So, but this is what is showing me here. So if I'm buying at this current rates, $60 will be giving me 242 on tokens of this Dogecoin. Alright, so once I execute this trade, I'll just click on here. Once I click here, it will buy. Alright, it will buy, provided the markets, provided this market synchronized with this price. But if I want to buy instantly without waiting for, this is buy limit, okay, just like Forex. But if I want to buy instantly without waiting for the market to get to that particular price which I stated, okay, what I will do is, I will just change, I will click on this limit here. I will click on limits here. Alright, I will change it. Then I will change it to market. I will now go, I will click on markets. Okay. Once I click on markets, then I will now type the amount of, I either use the percentage, or I type the amount I want to use in buying it. Alright. So let's assume I want to just use $60 as I used earlier. $60. Okay. Once I type $60, it's buying at market rates. Whatever the market price is at that point in time, even though market price is at 0.3, to pick up. Whatever the market price is to pick up, it won't wait for it to get to that zone to pick. So once I type the amount I want to use in buying it, I'll just click on buy. Okay, it will go automatically. So you talked about trading it. So once you buy at this zone, and now Dogecoin move from zero. Now if you buy $60 worth of Dogecoin, you should be having that 200 and something. So if market now moves, maybe the market it has appreciated from 0.2 to let's say $1, and you decide to sell, all you do is just click on this guy, sell here. Remember, this is buy. You're buying from, you're using USDT to buy Dogecoin. So sell now means you are selling Dogecoin to get USDT. Okay, so let me sell. Click on sell. Once you click on sell, you see the Dogecoin you have. So you can either sell at that market rate. If market is at $1, you can decide to sell at that zone, or you say you want to sell at $10. If you want to sell at $10, you can now change this guy to limits. Then you change this price You change this price to $10. You say, once a Dogecoin hits $10, sell 50% of my Dogecoin for me, or sell 100% of my Dogecoin for me. Are you getting it? So that is it, sir.